I was thinking about love. I was thinking about how difficult it is for us to find and to maintain the love that we all yearn for. And it kind of dawned on me that I think a big part of the problem is that we misdefine love.